Oh, Elsa, I can't believe you're actually pregnant.
I know.
I'm so excited for this baby to arrive. Can I feel the bump? Yeah, go ahead.
Hello, little baby. Oh, it kicked! It kicked!
The baby's nearly here and I still haven't decorated the nursery. Can you help me today, Anna?
Yes, of course.
I think I'm going to go with the owl theme because that will help the baby settle and get all cozy. Okay, first, Anna, can you put this tree up there, please, on the wall?
Oh, a tree! How exciting for the little baby!
Yep, that seems about right. And how about we put this little owl just here? Oh, it's so cute! Anna, can you push the bed from over there, just under the tree, please? Oh, yep, just a little bit more. Oh, it's a little bit heavy. It's okay, I got it. I'm the strongest auntie this baby will ever know. What next, Anna? Can you put that owl sticker just behind where you're standing and these lovely pink clouds on the wall? Is that okay, Anna? Yes, perfect. Now can you put that lamp up there and the baby mobile over the bed?
Oh, I am loving the theme of this room. This baby is one lucky baby.
Okay, done. Oh, it's really coming together now. I can just imagine the baby in here. Okay, let's see. Shall I put this rug on the floor? Yes, that would be great. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. It's so lovely and soft. Oh, I can't wait for the baby to start crawling and then we'll chase each other on this rug. Thanks, Anna. I really can't bend like that anymore. This bump is getting too big. It's okay. Now can you push that wardrobe into this corner? And strong auntie comes to the rescue once more!
Oh, how adorable! Hello Kitty has a little bedroom herself! And I love the toys and the flowers! Where did you get them from again?
I got them from the baby shower, remember? Yeah, I remember now! When I found out it was going to be a girl, I just couldn't help but buy this lovely little dress for her. Oh, Elsa, that's just so cute! Oh, it's just adorable. I can't get over it. Where should I put it? Should I put it inside there? Yes, that would be great. Thanks, Anna. Oh, bumped my head on the lamp. There we go, just inside there. This is the best baby's nursery I've ever seen in my life. And finally, can you put this little picture I made on the wall just over there? Oh, it says my little princess. I can't wait for this little princess to arrive because I'm just going to kiss her and hug her and love her so much. I'm going to be coming here every single day. Oh, thanks, Anna, for all your help. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, it was nothing. I'm just so glad we got it all done before the baby arrived.
Yeah, me too. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh no, my water's broke. I think the baby's coming, Anna.
What? The baby's coming now? Oh my God, let's go to the hospital. Come on. Congratulations, Elsa. I'm so happy for you and Jack Frost. Oh, and she's so adorable, my little niece. Oh, she's so cute.
I know, isn't she just adorable?
Elsa, put her in her cot.
There you go, my little lovely baby. Oh, I love you so much. Can't believe I have a baby. It's so surreal, but I'm just loving every second of it.
Elsa, put her lovely little dress on. Let me just go and get it for you from the cupboard. Oh, look at that. Isn't she just perfect?
I love her so much, Anna. She is just the cutest little thing in the whole world. Oh, there, little baby, don't you cry.
Oh, look, it's Jack. Hi, my favourite girls in all the world. Mwah, mwah.
Oh, Jack, doesn't Snowflake look adorable in that little dress?
Yes, our beautiful little Snowflake, that's what I'm going to call her, Snowflake. Oh, she's just perfect.
I love her.